Hey friends, Joshua14 back with another Gaming on the Surface Go 4 video. Someone asked for War Thunder, so I figured I would try this out. This P26 is going to go down, of course. We are at 37 FPS. Tried to use oh wow, Shigeru totally knocked me out. Destroyed. It's a miracle. Okay, getting a little bit of audio scratchiness here, but alright, just gotta resupply. Get back up here. Thank you. player bad guy, I'm not sure. No active players left on the enemy team. Okay, so what do we need to do? Get some anti-aircraft? We accomplished the mission! It's a miracle! Alright, well, I'd say that is pretty good. And let me check the settings here. Two assists, some critical hits. Got some achievements. Choose a crew, why not? Yeah. Okay. Ultra low quality. Let's go back to the hangar so I can see. Go here and look at the options. So we are at 1920 by 1280 at minimum settings. Everything's off here. Texture quality's low. And so minimum settings, but of course you can even drop it down further to switch it up. But I'd say that's definitely playable, and so yeah, we'll call it a win. Hopefully y'all enjoyed checking out War Thunder on the Surface Go 4, and we will catch you in the next one. Y'all take care.